Hi, a new update has just been released and now I will show you what has appeared in it. The only thing that was added was the return of the old characters. Unfortunately, nothing else was added, but I think 16.0 will be released soon and something new will already appear there.